Hi, welcome back to Arknights Academy. In this first lesson, we're gonna learn from the basics. We will be covering the most fundamental part of Arknights, damage type. This is going to be a quick and easy video. As you might already know, there are three main damage types: physical, arts, and pure. However, that's not quite all of it. Altogether, there are five damage types. Let's run through them all. First, physical. Most operators deal this kind of damage. Silver S through Silver Slash? Physical. X to CI's Overload Move? Physical. What differentiates this type is that it is mitigated by defense at a flat rate, meaning every defense is also an equal amount of reduced damage, making physical damage scales off as the defense goes higher. Second, Arts. Caster and supporter class deal this kind of damage. Examples of Arts damage are Angelina Anti-Gravity and Ea Viala Volcano. This type of damage is mitigated by resistance at a percentage base rate, making art scales linearly against resistance. This is why arts are preferred over physical in most states of the game. Third, pure damage. These are damage that cannot be mitigated by defense nor resistance. Only a few operators can deal this type of damage. Example being Cliffheart Binding Chain and Nightmare Debuff by Nightmare and Windy. Not to be confused with Pranka and Project Red Talon, as they are under different mechanics. Fourth damage type is healing. These types are divided into two: direct healing and regenerative healing. Direct healing are easily distinguished by green number and can be amplified or weakened. This type of healing includes all medic, healing defenders, and lifesteal. Yes, lifesteal. Meanwhile, regenerative healing doesn't show any numbers and instead updates every game tick. Game tick being 1/30th of a second. This allows them to bypass unhealable traits such as summons, unyielding defenders, Misha, and Reaper, as those only checks for direct healing. These interactions are commonly used, especially with Nightingale Cage in high risk CC, due to how well its tanking potential is. Examples of regenerative healings are Bard's trait, Angelina and Performer talent, and Suzurantle skill. Lastly, elemental damage. This type of damage uses gauge bar in which, if built up, will cause units to receive various negative effects. These negative effects are Neural, which deals pure damage and stuns, Erosion, which deals physical and reduced defense, Burn, which deals art damage and reduced resistance, and possibly more. Those are all the existing damage types. Now, do you see what sets them apart? Hey, thanks for listening. This part is honestly the most boring video I'll have to make. If you didn't get all of it, that's perfectly fine. This is just foundational work for what's coming next. From now on, things will get even more interesting. So, just take a seat, fasten your belt, we're about to take off.